worship leader Brian Lubega and Sandra Suubi swayed hundreds of youth into worship at the second edition of the Born Free concert held at the hockey grounds in Lugogo. The chief guest and president of Uganda, Yoweri Museveni, preached morals to the youth.
Casual sex at the wrong time, with all sorts of casual partners, is very dangerous. And it can be a death sentence for you. When these children were growing up, these patients, I told them very, very clearly, in black and white, and I made a covenant with them. And I'm glad they all kept the covenant. And the covenant was to lock up their private parts.
The Born Free concert and conference is aimed at empowering young people, especially secondary school and university students, to turn to God.
Our hope and prayer is that everyone who attends this concert can have a God encounter. I believe that if a person genuinely encounters God, their life will be forever altered.
And we need you guys to pray for us. We need you to pray for us because there's a lot of resistance, spiritual resistance, towards anything that you try to do for the kingdom of God.
American gospel artists Jonathan McReynolds and The Truth graced the concert and set up a massive performance of over 1 hour. Martha Nash Timbo, Urban TV.